the winners as counted by the United Fan Mail Service. I have the letter in here from the gentleman who is in charge of such things, Mr. Murray Small. The couple receiving the highest number of votes is couple number one. Congratulations. All is well. Would you dance it out for us? You all did beautifully. It was very close. Thank you very, very much.
Dance contest. Today, we will announce the winners of the 1967 dance contest on American Bandstand. From Hollywood in color, it's time for America's favorite dance party, American Bandstand. And now, here's the star of our show, Dick Clark!
Thank you. Hi. Thank you. Nice to see you both again. May I have your names, please?
Frank Vanderpuil, 17.
I did a very impolite thing, Frank. I should have dressed your partner first.
Judy Michaud, 18.
Actually, Judy, I could explain it because I wound up talking to you. How long have you lived in California?
6 years.
Where are you moving to?
Chicago, Illinois.
Have you ever been there?
Around. No.
May I tell you, my dear, it's about 2 degrees below zero there these days? No, all good luck. Would you two start off the show today, and then we'll have everybody join you, all right? Make yourselves at home. Let me fill everybody in as to who's going to be with us here today on American Bandstand. The Box Tops will be aboard. Joey Bishop and Jimmy Rogers. A very interesting film was seen about a week ago on Joey's show. As you know, something very unusual happened to Jimmy Rogers. They haven't quite figured out what it is yet. He came very, very close to death. And thank the very good Lord up above, this wonderful, very nice, talented man as well on the way to recovery. And you'll see the result of the very interesting interview from Joey Bishop. Who else? Frankie Valli on the phone and one of the hitmakers across the country. Somebody's painting somebody's face over there. We'll find out what that is in just a second. Well, you stopped for a second. That's very beautiful. This, by the way, is Char Walkholz, who works for us. Have you seen by any chance the Happening booth on the Happening 68 thing with all the paintings in the back? She did them. What is this you're doing?
It's body painting on the face.
Oh, it's very popular these days. I noticed, you know, the kids, instead of putting beauty marks and so forth, they're painting little daisies and so forth. Does that feel funny?
Yeah.
Can you know there's something there? Mm-hmm. Have you seen it yet?
No.
Let's see. You look, I tell you what, look over here. Can you see that?
I can see the side.
Yeah, well, that's because we're both looking that way, my dear. Up above? How about over there? Isn't that wild?
Mm-hmm.
You think you'll leave it there?
I don't know.
I hate to take a bus home with that on my head. You know, between that and the, who's got all the bells and the kooky ding-dongs? What are these things, anyway? I don't know, strange-looking little Aztec jewelry or whatever. Oh, you don't have your bell on. This is the latest thing. I don't know whether it'll catch on nationwide. Char, thank you very, very much for a nice job. Thank you for the nice job here and the happening thing. Carry on. Don't let me interrupt you. Will you folks start the dance? These are the winners of last year's dance contest. The new winners will be announced in just about 15, 20 minutes from now.
Bye.
That's the latest, of course, from the Beach Boys.